Yes. Hello, everyone. I'm Lewis, longtime fan of Cousin Dale. Come on, give him a hand. Are you guys ready to have a musical orgasm? Come on! They're gonna bring it. Get ready for Cousin Dale, because they're gonna come in your ear hole!
Good evening, Longboard.
Because first, we've been playing for 25 years. This is the first time I've had my own mic. First time. So thank you all for being here to share this moment with me. Feel like a real boy. Real Mike.
Shout out.
Finally, respect that I deserve.
Now cut it.
Damn, that was... See why we don't give you a mic?
Mike yells at me.
Everybody say hello to my good friend, Frank Pascual on drums. We're here tonight to warm you all up for Bad Jacket.
Yeah!
Bad Jacket. So we've got one more song. Thank you. And then Bad Jacket. No, thank you to the Longboard. Thank you to Bad Jacket, who has some vinyl records here tonight and t-shirts and all that good stuff. And we love Bad Jacket. We love playing with Bad Jacket. But tonight, Cousin Dale is here to celebrate 25 years of Cousin Dale. This is our 25th anniversary. I think some people might think that's a good thing. Others might think 25 years just to do a mission.
I know, exactly.
So we started, your life. How old were you when we started, Brian? Were you 9 years old when we started? Yeah?
Eight and a half,
sorry. I didn't want to age you.
That's right.
My bad.
So then we did this record about 10 years ago, probably called Getaway, and this song is called Defeated. It's a little love song we wrote. Nice, mellow, slow. You can dance to it.
Yeah.
Now, don't forget, now, every...
I was going to say, you can make love to it.
Now?
I think I've done it for that.
So now, remember, every time we have a Cousin Dale show, my good friend Frank Pascual back here runs a kissing booth.
Yeah, it's important. Tradition.
So, what do we do? Oh, I forgot. The kissing booth union workers are on strike.
What?
So tonight I'm afraid there will be no kissing booth. The IBKB local 69.
Your natural brothers of kissing booths.
Would you like to have room the kissing booth anyway? How much are we doing? $2? $2.99 kissing booth with Frank. And you know, Cousin Dale Incorporated always does a company match, so every kiss, we also give Frank to them. Don't be shy. Anybody just ever want to take a vacation, Rob? Get a break? Anyone have a chance to run away? Cheers. This song is called Getaway.
I'm not
Thank you so much. Now, everybody, please say hello to my good friend Mike Cerruti over here on guitar. It was the early 1990s when I was working on this package for my sports broadcasting class. And I had some Green Day music in there because, I don't know, some people think I'm a Green Day fan, whatever. And, you know, package random class, Green Day music's behind it, and I get up to leave and this long-haired white dude comes up to me and says,
Nice use of Green Day.
A little late, that was good.
I'm sorry, I was just distracted by the use of the word package.
I need a full tune on this one. Go ahead.
Okay, I'm gonna talk now. Alright, so 25 years of Cousin Dale, right? Like that's pretty crazy.
Yes, sir.
As we get older, some of us get a little thicker in the middle, and some of us lose some hair, and by some of us I mean me. And we go through milestones, and I have a child who is now a full-on college student, which is insane, because, you know, I met these guys when I was in college, and I look at her now, and I think of myself at that time in my life, and how much I don't know, was antisocial and had general disdain for the world, which is why I'm in a punk rock band. And now I see all these wonderful qualities passed on to her, and it just makes me feel wonderful. So, you ready yet? Hey, you ready? You ready? You ready?
Thanks for sharing.
You ready?
Did
you name it? Yeah, maybe. Anyway, this song is dedicated to my daughter and anyone else who fucking hates everybody in the whole fucking world. This is called The Outsider.
Good, Mike. I really like that.
Cousin Dale!
Oh, hello, Jimmy. Veterans.
Hey, thank you, Mike. Appreciate that.
You're welcome.
Did Don show up or not?
I don't think he did.
He didn't show up. Don?
Nope.
Don Ames.
Wasted? No, Mom, I feel
okay. This song is called Wasted.
One, two, three, four. Y'all remember we used to play this little song called Mad Cow? Wait, this is going way back. Anybody remember Mad Cow?
That song is old.
We're not going to play Mad Cow.
We practiced it.
But we might give you a little snippet. Just for tossing helmet's sake. What do you think? Thank you. something like that. Let's play a real song. Not that those weren't real songs, they were at one point. North Beach Party! Stories, and I thought to myself, you know, I've done minor surgery on myself before.
What kind of minor surgery?
You know, I just go down to the workshop and get an X-Acto blade and just cut it out yourself. Yeah, you're never gonna guess what I found in my foot when I did that.
What did you find?
A Jolly Rancher.
Wait, what kind of Jolly Rancher?
Come on, man, green apple.
Yes,
the wrapper was still in it too.
If you say watermelon, I'll stab you in the jaw. Hey, I got a story. So tonight, I ate.
What?
Let's see how long I can draw this out. Tonight, I ate dinner at the fine dining establishment known as Panda Express.
Yeah.
And as I was eating my bowl with chow mein and orange chicken, accent mark over the N, I finished and I was all excited about coming here to the Longboard Margarita Bar with all our friends and the cousin Dalians and the awesomeness and the good times. And then I opened this fortune cookie and I read the fortune. I'm gonna pull it out. I'm gonna read it to you right now. Almost. My fortune on gig night, I swear to God, seek out new passions. Good night.
Throw away the lucky numbers in the back, though.
This one's naughty.
Dangerous in the upper room, and I can't.
It's a debate. It's a debate.
Let's put it out to a vote, to the masses.
All right, this is, any Star Wars fans in the crowd?
Yes, you must unlearn what you have learned, doesn't it?
Okay, so, do we take the vote now or after we play?
During.
During.
Everybody just randomly raise your hands. Wave your hands in the air and then wave them as if you do not care.
Okay. Anybody with the buttons here?
Brian, I just want you to know that. Do you have someone to ask me? Do you want to talk to him?
No.
Maybe you should talk to him.
Come on, man.
Do your thing and we'll play the song.
Tell me.
Oh, I mean, the odds of getting through this song mistake free are 3,722.
Come on, baby.
Hey, Sean, what's going on?
I can't
tell. No, really, Sean, what's going on? Oh, Sean, Mike, is that who you can tell?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I just want to introduce my good friend Sean Woodland on bass. Because it was Sean who came to us as a young bass player and said, hey, I've got this little riff, play it in. And we said, hey, I think we can write a song with that. Alright, so you just heard
1995.
So you just heard Stuck, and then you heard Captain Solo. Everybody who wants to vote for your favorite song by sound of applause, Stuck. Captain Solo. This is the sad part of the show where I have to say that we've got one more song. Before I say that, I just want to say one more time on drums back here, we got my good friend Frank Pascual. And then my very good friend Mike Cerruti on guitar. And again, I like to call him the signature sound because he yells. And once again, Sean Woodland on the bass. And thank you again, Longboard. Now everybody is going to stick around for Bad Jacket. We even know who we are. I'm very excited for Bad Jacket. I haven't got my shirt on. And they're coming up next, so stick around. Yeah. And we'll close this out with a little song called Big Monday. We'll be right back. Dirty.